Our goal is just to make dogs super responsive to people, to make it easier for families to be able to take their dogs and be with their dogs in all kinds of different situations. RHODES Collar and Day School for Dogs. Everything that we're doing makes it easier to have their dogs as really great family members and community members all together. Over the 20 years that I have been training animals for TV and movies, we're always training dogs with the idea that they will have a role in a movie. Large group of dogs and some cats have made their way onto the big silver screen. Each of the trainers hits the trails or the beach with a small group of dogs. We teach them how to be off leash. They're learning to come when called, not chase birds, manners, or trail manners we call it, to behave, to be non-reactive, so that they focus better on humans. We also go to places like Downtown Mystic, Stonington Borough. There we do more on-leash work. Sit, down, heel, stay, calm, don't jump, in all kinds of environments and on leash with all kinds of distractions going by. We want them to handle those types of environments comfortably and not be stressed and be happy. Dogs are family members, and we also recognize that they are community members. What's your dog doing today?